In this time of desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, and there is only one foundation, we believe, we believe. In this broken generation, when all is dark, you help us see. There is only one salvation. We believe. We believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again. We believe. So let our faith be more than anthems, greater than the songs we sing. And in our weakness and temptation, we believe. We believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again. Let the lost be found and the dead be raised in the here and now. Let love invade, let the church live love. Our God will save. We believe, and the gates of hell will not prevail. And the fear of God has torn the veil. Now we know Your love will never fail. We believe, we believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back. He's coming back again. He's coming back again. We believe. We believe. Stepped into the house and laid His armor on the floor. Hugged His wife and kids and said, I'm home. Enduring more today than He ever had before. and now his confidence was gone. You see, a Roman soldier's might was based upon his strength of will. He couldn't imagine any other way. But so defeated by the sense of longing he could feel, he said, "Today I just had to get away." He said, "I was chained to a prisoner, and he gave his testimony how he was chained there in a moment on some long Damascus road. But I rejected what he offered and said, I'll never serve another. I'll just get another soldier so I can go on home no longer chained." The sun rose and he left to face his duty once again. Chained himself there to the preacher man. Sat down and he wondered if this day would ever end. To make it through was his only plan. The gentle voice described the saving power of the cross, and how an empty grave would give him hope. The shackles would remind him of the bondage sin had caused, and Woody couldn't wait to tell when he got home. As he said, "I was chained to a prisoner, and he gave his testimony how he was changed there in a moment on some long Damascus road. But this time I felt the wonder. In his eyes I saw the Savior, and I cried out to the Master. And now my sins are gone, I'm no longer chained." Now we don't know the number the Apostle Paul has reached, till we hear their stories over there. But imagine all the soldiers that have ever heard him preach, and what they might have gone on home to share. As he said, "I was chained to the prisoner, and he gave his testimony how he was changed there in a moment on some long Damascus road. But this time I felt the wonder. In his eyes I saw the Savior, and I cried out to the Master. And now my sins are gone, I'm no longer chained, no longer chained, no longer
hovering all around us.
shadows dark and lonely, gave up on finding that strong and lasting love. I've tasted all the things that sin could think to offer me, but today I feast on manna from above. He is here, hallelujah. He is here, amen. He is here. I love that song. I saw the Lord seated on a throne, high and exalted. His robe filled the temple, above him were angels with six mighty wings, with two then covered their faces, with two then covered their feet, and with two they full of of His glory. And holy, holy, holy is our Lord Almighty. And the whole earth is full of His glory. He's glorious. He's glorious. And I said, woe to me, I am ruined, for I am unclean, and so are all my kind, and my eyes have seen the King, Lord Almighty. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong, oh, they are weak, oh, but He is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Died, heaven's gate. He's gonna open wide. He will wash away my sin. Let his little child loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The tells me so.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. 'Twas blind, but now I see. Grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears release. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are has promised good to me. His will, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures. My chains are ransom. amazing grace. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine, but he who's called me here below will be forever mine. He is forever mine. Jesus, you are forever mine. I dreamed my life was done, and I stood before God's Son. It was time to see what my reward would be. With love he reviewed my life to count what was done for Christ. For that was what would last eternally. See, I'd done my best to share that Jesus really cares, and he would save if they would just believe. Oh, but seldom did harvest come. So few did I see one, until the Lord said, turn around and see. Then he showed me the faces of the ones who come because of me. So many faces that my life had led to Calvary. All those years I thought no. As I labored in lonely places, that's when Jesus smiled and showed me all the faces. He said, though you did not see the yield, you were faithful to plow the fields. At other times, you helped me plant the seed. No matter how small the task, you did just as I asked. Thanks to you, these souls have been set free.